Bond has been set for a local corrections officer who arrested on contraband charges. Brendan Taylor, employed at the Washington County Regional Correctional Facility near Greenville, been charged with introducing contraband into the jail. Bond set at $50,000.